beautiful old German violin by the Wilhelm Kruse workshops in Magneukirchen, presumably around 1940s. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received new setup with new ebony pecs, new ebony chin rests, an elder ebony tailpiece, new bridge, new soundpost, and new strings.